Our bento picnic will just be a picnic without them. We left them on the table and called everyone so we could meet up at Acorn Park. But when we turned back, there was nothing but empty boxes and rice bits on the table. Right. Let me listen to your stomach. Oh, it's growling. He didn't eat anything today. Yakko, did you eat the bento boxes? Trust issues. Ah!